Thomas sat down at the table, buried his face in his hands. Suddenly grief overtook him, for he had just lost his best friend. They not only crucified Jesus, they cursed him and put him to shame. Shaken from what he had witnessed that day, Thomas would not be the same.
Me now.